Okay, Uncle Tom, what do you reckon? Have we done a good job here? Serpent's head on the body. Right the way on and on it goes. Apparently this is one of the longest serpents in Australia, painted on a volcanic rock face with red ochre and looks like cream ochre. Very nicely done. And over here we have some ochre here, and this is the red ochre here, and the grindings. And over here is the white ochre with the grindstones. So yeah, it's a very interesting place, this Silver Valley. It's a beautiful habitation site up in here, and then the wonderful serpent extending right the way along the wall. I don't think you can actually see the very end of it, but it's somewhere down here. I'll try to get across to it now if I can. And you can sort of see it just disappearing around the corner there. And at the end of it there's a yam or something painted on the wall. Looks like a yam, but anyway, it's a very nice piece of rock art. I love the way the snake rolls and twists as it goes along the wall right up to the head. Just hiding there. Yeah, well, that's all I've got to show you today. It's a wonderful Silver Valley and a beautiful little creek below, little rock holes all the way, looking across at the Great Dividing Range and up into the gorge behind the habitation site. Bye.